between Sinaiticus and Vaticanus, the two Alexandrian manuscripts that are used by scholars to translate the modern versions today, in the Gospels alone, there's 3,000 differences between Sinaiticus and Vaticanus. Never mind the differences, I think it's almost 10,000, with the King James Bible. So even those manuscripts don't even agree with themselves.